special performance by an awesome group called Dramatic Coffee Beans. Now, the Dramatic, oh yeah, thank you, give them a round of applause. DCB, Dramatic Coffee Beans. They are a youth group based in Lake City, South Carolina, composed of students from ages from grades 9 through 12 from the surrounding areas. The mission of this organization is to stimulate and awaken students to make good choices through visual and performing arts. The founder and director of DBC, that's the Dramatic Coffee Bean, in case you forgot, is Ms. Carla Angus. Ms. Carla, let's give Ms. Carla a round of applause. She's an educator who strongly believes that if you provide opportunity and experience to students, they will succeed. Ladies and gentlemen, Starbucks, Dramatic Coffee Beans.
You know, it's hard being a youth in today's society. I'm only in the 10th grade. My grades ain't going right. I'm doing the best that I can. Then my mama, she's talking about me getting a job and everything. I'm just stressing. I just don't know what to do. I need something to clear my mind. Then my friend telling me I need to smoke some weed. I know it ain't right, but I just don't know what to do. It's hard with a family like mine. My mama working all the time, because she'll never have no time for me. And then I don't even know who my daddy is. I need a family.
I am sick and tired of being pushed around. I go to school, get on the bus, and I pick on for every little thing. Then I go home, try to get away from it, and just follows me on Facebook. I do not know what to do.
Drugs? Alcohol? Come on, you guys. You're so much better than this. You control your future. You control your destiny. You, even you. Come on.
Getting played by the love game and hypnotized.
around.